Hey, how you doing? Nice. Thank you for answering that. Let's hear it again for the Garage Poets. Yeah, we're gonna keep it going. Thanks, Garage Poets, for warming up the room. And whoever came before you. My name is Damien, this is my friend Robin. We're a semblance of the displayers. There are many displayers. The song's called Peace. You are my brother. You're my sister too. We must learn to carry is to ride. We look different, we both share one humanity. Both of us learning to give, both of us yearning to live, both of us burning to see, both of us free. Your looks Asian, mine's Caucasian. We're complements of the yin and the nation. We look different, we both share one humanity. Trying to heal, both of us, buying the field, both of us, hope is for real, both of us, free, because you are my brother, you're my sister too, we must learn to carry each other, can't let the world swallow you. You're Hispanic, she's Germanic. We're complements to the rest of the planet. We look different, we all share one humanity. All of us yearning to give, all of us yearning to live, all of us trying to heal, all of us find a feel, all of us united we stand, all of us side by side and in hand, all of us wanting to be, all of us. You are my brother, you're my sister too. We must learn to carry each other first. Thank you very much. Thanks, Joe, for being MC, man. You rock. And Counselor Steve Winslow, thank you for inviting us. We're so happy to be here and sharing the Maplewood Fest? Festival. Fest. Maplewood Fest. How many years have we been doing this? Third year. Congratulations on hitting that 3-year milestone. All right, so we're going to keep the music going because you didn't pay to hear me talk. You probably didn't pay anything, but that's fine. Alright, this song is it's off of our blue disc. It's on the it's on Spotify, iTunes, all the things. It's called Deny. She was the moon when light was dark as the night. She would light my way. Facing the sky without my satellite, I gotta find my own way. lumber. I can't see, but I can dream. New encounters stir in wonder. Feelings moving to the beat of my heart as I bled. Looking for words left unsaid. With an old emotion of the ocean, so I throw them into the sea where I descend. All at once I feel the sadness in my eyes. Like the study fade, will a smile begin to die? Will she deny? As I'm waking from this haze, am I making a mistake? Though my heart may get bruised, she's the woman that I choose. Out on a limb, sink or swim, as I'm falling into the sea where I may lose. Once again, I feel the sadness in my eyes. Let me start.
Say it again.
I said, even if it is just the crew.
Hey, I love the crew. Who doesn't love the crew? I'll tell you who doesn't love the crew. No, no. Everybody loves the crew. Sounds a little off, but, you know, it's rock and roll. All right, so this... I'm going to play a song about, I wrote about my daughter. It's called Go Clean Your Room. No, it's,
That's my granddaughter.
Yeah, right. It's, she's amazing. She was once, check this out. My daughter was once the youngest person in the world. Unbelievable kid. It's called Ananya. a little baby born in the month of May. Extraordinary girl, conceived in a land so far away, other side of the world. Stirred a great commotion when she crossed the wide blue ocean. She captured my devotion from the very first time I saw her. There's a little girl singing in the world today. She's making up the tune. She'll ask you if you wanna play. Any game will do. She can draw with pencils, she'll draw with crayons. She's molding Play-Doh with her own two hands. She'll even teach you how to dance if you can keep up with her. Ladies, I'm the fire. She's the ground earth. Oh, dreams will big girl soon with something to say. Her voice is getting stronger. She's growing more confident every day. She's writing her own song. She was raised a vegetarian. She wanted to be a veterinarian. She's gonna share her smile again and again. Push. Only wants to be your friend. I am the fire. Oh, she's a butterfly. Oh, love is a power. Brave young woman in the world someday. Following her star. Know that she will find her way. I know that she'll go far. She's gonna paint the world all shades of pink and then ask you what you think. She's gonna sign her light in bed and egg. The world is her. Go clean your room.
Yeah.
We'll do a cover for you. Sometimes days.
that knows that my thoughts, I reach out from inside. In your eyes, like the heat in your eyes, am complete in your eyes. See a door in your eyes, thousand churches, your eyes, resolution in your eyes.
Thank you. I like that whistle way back there. That was nice. Okay. Yeah. We got stickers. I got free stickers. The challenge is you have to actually come get them. There's plenty more. Don't worry. I didn't give out the only two. Let's thank Henry back here for doing a bang-up job, mixing, balancing, making us sound better than we actually is, right? I'll be back kind of in the area in June. June 7th, I'm releasing a new single worldwide on all the things. It's a song called Change. And I'll be playing a single release party for that single on the 8th, June 8th, at the, well, it's Medford. It's not Malden, it's Medford, but it's, right, Medford Brewing Company. I got little flyers that remind you if you wanna check out that show. It's a free show, but there'll be a lot of cool bands, and we're headlining, and it's celebrating this single, so we're pretty excited about it. I might as well play this. This is the song, by the way. It's called Change. Don't blame the dark when you can light a candle and light his spark. Something we can handle. And don't blame the dark. You gotta find the light inside. We can change the world with our hearts humming wild. And
that you ever do feels right. Nothing that you ever do or say seems to matter. And you want change. How can you ever make things right? How can just one of us even make a difference when it always seems like night, lost in the darkness, paralyzed? Anything worth it really takes some effort when you want change. How can you ever make things right? Swallow the pill that makes the world feel better, but you gotta take some time. It's more than a wishful thought, and you may find it's easier said than done. But when you back your words with meaningful words, you're saving the world. And don't blame the dark when you can light a candle and love is far. Nothing we can handle. And don't blame the dark. You gotta find the light inside. We can change.
Of you two out there?
So she woke up from where she was, lying still, singing out. Gotta be something about where we're going. Step on the steam train. Step out of the driving rain, maybe. Run from the darkness in the night. Singing, a la la la.
Would you like to purchase
a la la la. Sweet the sin, bitter the taste in my mouth. See seven towers, but I only see one way out. You gotta cry without weeping, talk without speaking, scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from the poison stream. Floating out of here, singing a la 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 today, a la 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 today. She runs to the streets with eyes painted red, on her black belly a cloud in the rain. Through a doorway she brings me white gold and pearls, stolen from the sea. She's raging, she's raging, and the storm blows up in her eyes. She will suffer the needle chill. She's running this standstill. Moving forward, losing all my breath, making love to you was never second best. I saw the world rushing all around your face, never really knowing it was always missionless. I'll stop the world and melt with you. You've seen the difference and it's getting better all the time. There's nothing new and I won't do. I'll stop the world.
May 18th? Yep.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Feels like a little cooler. Right? Anyway, this song is also off the Blue Disc. It's on Spotify, iTunes, and Amazon, YouTube, all the things. It's called Sad. seem to be swallowed by the light. It streams through crowds in our season. The drapes are the moments of power and light. Follow to your endless feeling, like the world is full of hatred and lies. Now must embrace the love a child can give when he sees the world through innocent eyes. I wanna die. Deterred by the cold. Bring it! No, don't bring it. But you know what I'm saying. Imagine a warm, sunny day. That's where I'm at. That's the vibe, right? Warm, sunny day. So I have a mailing list. If you dig what you're hearing, if you want to meet us, you want to like see us other places, we're back here again. Come sign the mailing list, or I'll come find you after. Again, my name's Damien, this is Robin, we're the Displayers. Thanks again, Henry running sound, Joe the MC, Steve Winslow, our councilman, for, you know, hosting this thing, and Malden itself, the city of Malden. All right. Waiting for our ship to come, but our ship's not coming back. We do our time like pennies in a jar. What are we saving for?
What are we saving for? There's a smell of stale fear and it's reeking from our skin. The drinking never stops because the drinks absolve our sins. We sit and grow our roots into the floor. What are we waiting for? What are we waiting for? But shakes the balls and rattles all the doors. What are we waiting for? What are we waiting for? So give me something to believe. 'Cause I am living just to breathe. And I need something more to keep on breathing for. So give me something to believe. Without eyes, because the beast is just my fear. Now I'm just a nothing, that's just what I become. What am I waiting for? It's already gone. Oh, so give me something to believe. 'Cause I am living just to breathe. And I need something more to keep on.
So if you happen to find yourself in the Newton area tonight, I know, Newton, it does feel like China. I mean, I'm not sure what that means, but yeah. But I'll be playing at the club called The Biltmore in Newton from 8:30 to 11 tonight. So if you find yourself in Newton, Massachusetts, stop by The Biltmore and hear some more of this kind of stuff. I got a couple more for you, and then I'll give you back the rest of your day. But I want to thank you for chilling with us this far. You know? I know you have plenty of choices, plenty of other things you could be doing right now, but you chose this, and I'm grateful. I hope you are too. So earlier I played a song called Deny, and it's on the Blue Disc, Spotify and all that stuff. It came about, it was formed out of a trilogy of three songs. And they all were inspired by a really bad breakup. No, it's all good. I'm totally over it. This is years ago. But like at the time, it was crushing, but I got three songs out of it, so yeah. This is the second of the third, and I'll play the third one in a song or two. It's called Conundrum. You say you like my eyes, they're the prettiest that you've seen. You like it when I smile, you tell me it's a beautiful thing. When I give you love, you'll be guessing, and I don't know what I mean.
I was just a voice to offer a melody. You had made a choice to open your heart to me. When it came to time, you wanted more, but now you want less from me. I see. You're a serious girl, but you wanna have fun. Then you wanna go play, but your work's never done. You're all in the help, but you'd rather lie in the sun. Say you want more sleep, but you're out and up till three. You wanna be safe, but sexual as long as you're free. When it came to trust, you keep me guessing, and I just can't believe in you. You're a spiritual girl, but think Vegas is fun. You got something to say, but you'd rather be dumb. I feel you pulling away, breaking up the day I'll run. From a conundrum, whatever happened to the girl who lived next door? Say you wanna be friends while you avoid me. But if feelings were dollars and cents, honey, you could claim poverty. Somehow, this would make more sense if you were just crazy. Say you're going to fight because you've already won. Our chances were lost before we begun. You went looking for flaws, but you found only one. That I fell in love with a conundrum. Without a clue, I loved a conundrum. Thought I was over you, I loved a conundrum. Whatever happened to the girl who lived next door? Whatever happened to the girl I knew before? Yeah.
One key piece of information I neglected to mention is that she was my next door neighbor. So after we broke up, she was still my next door neighbor. I think so. Yeah, I do. There's definitely a Taylor Swift vibe running through that song. Yeah. Yeah. Funnily enough, you bring up Taylor Swift. About a year ago, Robin and I were playing the Newton Porch Fest in the pouring rain, and this is just after Taylor Swift had that, like, on the Cape, and she was playing in the, like, torrential. And I was like, if Taylor Swift can do it, so can we. Right? But we have a 10 today. Yeah. Okay. Right, I'm going to do two more for you. Thank you so much. You've been incredibly generous and patient. And Steve, thanks again for inviting us. And yeah. Congratulations, Malden, on your Porch Fest, Maplewood on your fest. And thanks for being here and hanging out with us. Garage Poets. Yeah. Henry, back here on sound. Joe, the MC. All right, we've got two more for you. We're the Displayers. Come get stickers, sign the mailing list, all that kind of stuff. Two jumps in a week, I bet you think that's pretty common, don't you, boy? Falling on your motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath you dry. Kill yourself for recognition, you kill yourself to never get stuck. Broke another mirror, turning into something new or not. Don't leave me.
riding on your motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath you drown. Kill yourself in recognition, you kill yourself to the making love. They're the ones who hate you when you think you got the world all sussed out. They're the ones who spit at you, and you'll be the one screaming out, "Don't leave me, don't leave me, don't leave me, don't leave me."
Thank you again. Thank you so much. Thanks to Steve, Joe, Henry, all of you. We're going to do one more song for you with the Displayers. Come get your free sticker and sign the mail list, all that kind of stuff. This is the third song in that trilogy that I mentioned, the Trilogy of the Bad Breakup. It's called, this one's on Spotify, iTunes, all the things. It's called Don't. It's got a lot of good press lately, too. You ready? Just know your kind, know it so well, you were almost me. I was thinking matter, that's just energy, that's you sure to give your mind on me. Try to tell me things you think I just wanna hear, but try to spare my take another roller coaster ride with you. Thought I saw you out just the other day. Only recognize you when you walk away. Think it's funny how you live a waking dream, but your smiles are wasted lies on me. Try to tell me things you think I just wanna hear. Don't try to hide your feelings. You act without a thought, and I'm the one who's gone. And I can't take another roller coaster ride. Yeah. Then you were out the door. I got seven. You don't want me anymore. Did you ever? One last you, but it was only rain. Time progresses, still our world's the same. You live in contrast, I see in shades of gray. And life's too short to give myself away, 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 away. Try to tell me things you think I just wanna hear. Don't try to make me smile. You ought to know by now your words are hollow. I can't take another roller coaster. I can't take another freaky poser. I can't take another game of that you lost me now. Thank you so much, especially those of you who stayed in the rain. I thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thanks, Steve. Thanks, Henry, Joe, all of you.
Yeah, you do. All right, good. Thanks. Thank you so much for coming. All right, good. All right.
I'm celebrating our single release on.